How about Raymond Lucas scoring a touchdown? Yeah!
At USC, Pete Carroll finally found his calling. His boyish, enthusiastic style that seemed too soft for the NFL has been a perfect fit with younger athletes. Now his day job coaching the Trojans is going gangbusters. But it's his night job that got him on 60 Minutes.